great improvisation from Bruno. Japanese, this isn't Asian volleyball.
Pressure to get us underway. Rolled in. Bruno, clever play.
Oh, well played, Bruno. That set up. This is it.
Opening tier here. That is not the return that Russia were looking for, and Bruno. Gets his campaign underway here.
Now, tough take this from Schalpuk. Doesn't really get a swing, has to just push. Second touch, beautiful from Bruno. They recognised on that Brazil sideline.
Bruno set out to Mauricio. Good rally this one.
Far of what they do now. There's another big, big hit. Brilliant rescue from Nishida. Fukuzawa brings it back, but this should be one. Arthur Fetlosa sending it back. Hope for the errors.
Doing their best not to let that happen. That's a great ball from Thales. And then Alan comes.
He's played for the national team since 2007 in Argentina. Conte. Been around for a long time alongside the likes of Checo. Fernando quick to the wings. Then looking for back.
What a rip that is as well, but it's strong passing from the libero. Bruno's all over that one. What a season he's had for Lube. Alan working through the swing on the cross court, scooping out. That's almost pretty adventurous stuff from the Chinese libero. Bruno with speed to the wings as well. Lucarelli is shut down. Now he's starting to put the burners on Bruno, finding Alan. Alan.
Lucas, emphatic in the net.
spinning high into the air. This one will have to be put over. Chance here for Brazil. Bruno set.
Safe option, but with the athleticism of that Brazilian side, they could really run it on a quick tempo. Bruno! Almost on the floor, somehow just generates the power to flip it out to position. All of a sudden, they're hitting higher, looking to go off the hands. Quick play, what an angle that is! Bruno, again, master.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me, that is the craziest play I've ever seen.
Souza passes so well, Yuan Di Liao, that's absolutely stonking.
It does happen. They capitalise. Lucas wasn't messing around there off the forward side. Mike was up for that and somehow Bruno contorted himself.
Liao was expecting a quicker ball, didn't really read the situation.
Dug out brilliantly. And then put away by Lucas. Such slick play.
Oh my goodness me!
Ooh, that's a nice one, Thomas. Absolutely brilliant. Wow. Well, it's just part of the course for Thomas. That's what he does. But he makes.
Better chance here, maybe. Wow, well taken. I just love the way Bruno came in. He had a quick look, didn't he, to see who he had behind him and where the block was.
Came in face chest to the net. He gets a good look at where the block is.
Started the set. Lucarelli's not handled that one particularly well. It was an important pickup from Bruno.
Strong set of rotations. There's only two front court, which is well played, Bruno. Iran stopped. Iran thought that that point was theirs.
Bruno.
The connection between Bruno and Lucas is exquisite.
Seen that for years.
To get out to get two to the